another door. There must be more to this.
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shuck Shell.
I have two dates here, and E Shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. The lab. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Suicide was not considered forbidden by the Maya. In fact, it was considered an honorable alternative to living. Because of this, by committing suicide, you could bypass the underworld and go straight to paradise, where other noble deaths included the sacrificed, those who died in battle or childbirth, and those who died playing ball. The suicide's escort on the journey to paradise would be this goddess, Ishtab, also called Rope Woman. She was the goddess of suicides, especially those who hanged themselves and manifested as a rotting corpse hanging from a noose. This describes something nearby. Two guardians have fangs. Two guardians have feet. One guardian has both. to better protect me. Interesting. This shows a basic sketch for a temple, rising from the middle of a city. If I squint, it sort of looks like a snake. I don't have enough space for that. This was written by...
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. Still can't. Holy Christ.
What are they so afraid of? Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Radio in the crash.
Tell us what happened.
All I saw were claws, teeth, That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
We're dead. We're dead.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Team, backup is on its way.
Stay back! I'm warning you! Stay the fuck away from me!
Ah! Ah! Easy. Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw were claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
They're everywhere.
It's all right. It's all good.
We just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive.
All full up.
There's gotta be some rational explanation for what they saw.
This isn't happening.
What are we even looking for?
Seconds and we're in.
You men form a perimeter.
Where'd it go?
What are those creatures? There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. All full up. Can't carry any more. Full up. Can't carry any more. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Camp set up near abandoned oil factory outside of village. Survey of area ongoing. Contact made with villagers. None with any information on lone wolf. Small group splintered off from main camp. Stole 2 weeks' worth of supplies. Suggest eradication of former assets once operation complete. No sign of Croft yet. Reports of a plane crash 10 clicks outside of village. Maybe we got lucky. NB. Villager suggested making sure Abby Ortiz does not become too interested in our activities. Name sent to headquarters. Dossier incoming shortly. Currently researching avenues and contingency plans. Bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them. But why?
Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Lara.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtako. You pulling her legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.
Search team report and findings. Central and South American Division. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Mexico. Cozumel Temple of Shakshel discovered. Site closed and scrubbed. Brazil. Etishi Matari region. Dead end. Site... All full up. Can't carry any more. Space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't understand. It's almost like a creel. All full up. Can't carry any more. This is a little bit unusual. It shows herds of sheep, llamas. All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. This is a promotional model of... Continue to restrict the This cast iron conical... There's no mistaking that bright golden disc. Inti, the most important god of the Inca. He was the god of the sun, protector of the people, and the provider of warmth and light. Some legends also credit him with teaching humans the ways of civilization. And the Incan emperors were either considered his lineal descendants or physical incarnations of Inti on Earth, depending on which emperor you asked. This describes something nearby. Take a deep breath and find me right under another's nose. I don't have enough space for that. all full up. Can't carry any more. Someone has barrack all full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. May Waiter's desire for power be sated by the time we follow him to the afterlife. Looks like the bridge is out. This room has fared better than the rest of the cavern, it seems.
Thank you.
I don't have enough. Space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. Traditionally woven from fabric and stuffed with reeds and grains, the burial dolls are frequently shown holding something in their hand, like a musical instrument or a ball of yarn. In this instance, the doll is holding a toddler, perhaps signifying that the deceased was a mother. But this one is made from modern materials. I suppose Paul Vanier could have made it as a promotional toy. Have enough space for that. Miss Ortiz, your dedication and something is hunting Trinity. What are those creatures? Are they part of the cleansing Dominguez mentioned? I need to find out what they are.